next story, and then you can go to bed. I'm telling you the night story today. This man married this woman when she was really young. The time that this man came, this man was an older gentleman. He was in his 40s, and the woman was in her 20s. Her breasts, her boobs were still standing. She's not yet had no kids. Her butt, round and nice. Still had beautiful necks, rosy cheeks. She uses some few cosmetics, she looks good. Earrings, everything. She was really very beautiful. Her hair, all, she had brown hair, very nice. Well, this man was a womanizer. He loves women. Anything that wears skirt and blouse, he loves. He made many children out of this woman. This woman made, I think, about 6 or 7 children for this man. Suddenly one day the man told her to leave, that he's tired of her, she's no longer beautiful. Her boobs is down and flat. She's not as she used to be. Now he's going to get another younger girl.
Please enter your PIN followed by the pound or hash sign.
Thank you very much, I'm not. So,
thank you.
They packed this woman's things, went and dropped at her family compound. The family people said they will not stay here to see this insult. They were wealthier than this man. After engaging in some supernatural warfare and physical combat, they came and they packed her thing. And they took the woman and the children and left. One day, there was nobody in this woman's family. She looked at herself and she said, you know what? When I married this man, I was still nice. My breasts were standing. My butts were good. I looked beautiful. Now I'm having gray hair. The children have sucked me and sucked me and sucked me until I'm flat. You guys, those of you in the West do not know what we mean. If you go to Africa and some other countries, many of those women, even some who have 1 or 2 children, they suckle the children. I do not know whether it has to do with the genetics or it has to do with the women do not know how to care for their boobs or for personal hygiene or wearing the wrong kind of bra. After suckling, nursing a baby, 1 or 2 or 3, their boobs all just fall flat. This is true. You need to go there and see it, and you know what I'm talking about. And some of them walk without no bra. I'm serious. So when this man saw this, he's already destroyed about 2 women. And here is this one. So this one stood and waited and said, this is not right. Who is going to marry me with the way I'm looking now? Oh my goodness. She got a car, packed her stuff, packed her children, and returned back to the man's house. The man said, what are you doing here? And this is what she said. She said, when you married me, did I look like this? I am bringing you a list of everything you've destroyed in my body for you to pay. You pay for my boobs. You pay for my backyard. You pay for my hair, now I'm gray. You pay for the many years I've warmed your bed. You pay for each of the children that are born for you. You pay for all the stress you've caused me in this life. And this is how much it costs. And the man could not believe it. And the man said, you can now come back home. Now I'm telling you that story for this reason. There are certain things that you need to fight for your right as a woman. Nobody should cheat you. That's where I'll stop for tonight. Those are the marriage stories that I have for you. I'll give you more.